George Bestman, and he's going to tell you how he met George.
All right, so I met George in 2006 at Kip Diamond Academy. We didn't talk much, but we kind of knew of each other. Then we went to high school together, and I met him again in 2009. We were in a band together, so that was my section leader for 2 years. And then we went off to college. I finished high school. Then I moved to Murfreesboro. He was in Nashville, 20-minute drive. And it's been a brotherhood since 2006. If I could tell you anything, big bro, it'd be that I admire you. You're one of my best friends. You know everything about me, bro. And I love you from the bottom of my heart.
And I met Tierra actually through George, a mutual friend. I did not know that I was going to meet a sister and to gain a sister. So George and Tierra, I am so happy for you guys. You know I love you guys. See you at game night.
One of George's best men, and he's going to share with you how he met George.
I met George at Overton Park Church in 1999 in the hallway. We were about the same height. He was taller than me at the time, and I shook his hand, and I was like, man, this man is cool. And behind him was Ms. Brenda Rogers, who brought him there. And from then on, became close friends. And ever since then, he's been like a brother, friend, and a mentor to me. Not to mention, he was in my parents renewing their vows. He was in my older brother's wedding, and my sister's. And now, look at me, I'm in his wedding. And today is his big day. Let's get the show on the road.
Congratulations and best wishes, and I know you and George are going to be very happy.
Hey, my name is Irvin. I know George, but George is actually my brother, if you can't believe it or not. And I remember this one time we was at school, and he got into it with this guy named CC. And things went pretty bad, but he had it probably pretty good, and George kept his faith, and we conquered through that fight. Congratulations, George and Tierra. I'm so happy for you guys. I hope you guys have a long and happy marriage.
My cousin. I'm so honored and happy to be a part of you guys' big day. I wish you guys a lifetime of love and happiness. Congratulations.
How you doing? My name is Joseph Tillman. I'm Joseph's line brother. We crossed the Spring 15 together. I just wanted to say, man, I love you, George. I'm happy for you, bro. I know you've wanted this for a long time. And knew the T was on time, man. I love the dude. He's a hard worker, loves hard, and I know he's going to take care of Tier. Love y'all, man. I'm proud of you.
Congratulations
and good luck to
your new life. My name is Trevon Hamilton. I've been knowing George for forever. We met at Overton Park and been friends ever since. George is my god brother. Wishing him and T many years, many happy years together.
So I met Tierra at TSU. We're both a part of Sigma Alpha Iota, and she was my big sister. And she became basically my blood sister. Like, we go through everything together, and I'm just so happy to be a part of her big day. So Tierra, I love you so much, and thank you for being there for me like so much. I really love you.
Hey, I'm David Farmer. I met George, he was at church. It was definitely at church. I saw him walk in with the pants leg hanging, so that's how I first met George. He was always singing, always a positive person. We also went to school together, Tennessee State. We became best friends in Phi Mu Alpha. Really good guy, really spiritual friend. Yeah, that's it.
I met Tierra when I moved to Nashville from Orchard School in 2014. And we've been super tight since then. I'm so happy for you. Marriage is definitely a journey, but it's definitely worth it. And I think you and George are beyond meant to be together. So God bless you.
My name is Melvin Mason. I met George in 2011 at TSU. We've been friends ever since we first met. So I'm proud of George. I'm glad he's doing this. Finally, tying the knot.
It's bestie, y'all. I wish you the best, bestie. I love you. I'm so happy for you. And I know that you're going to be a great one.
I met George at TSU. We both were in the band. I played the trumpet. He played the bass drum. And we both were from Memphis. And we just kind of started, you know, joking on each other. We always do that. We just kind of clicked that way. We ended up becoming roommates later on. And one thing about George that's so funny about him, like his sense of humor is just so contagious. And it kind of makes you want to be funny with him. And man, George, I'm happy for you, man. You're my best friend. I love you. I wish you and Tierra the best. And be a goober.
Tierra has been such a beautiful blessing in my life. I love the little phone calls we get, and I'm just really, really, really happy for her and George. Congratulations to the both of you, and I wish you guys the many, 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 many blessings.